Why do birds sit on animals?
Let's discuss. Birds sit on animals to eat insects, parasites and ticks. Larger host animal knows that letting the bird sit on them will be beneficial. It is symbiotic relationship between bird and animal, in which birds help the animal to get rid from ticks and insects. Birds like ergets, crows, are a biocontrol of animal parasite, such as ticks and flies. Birds mostly sit on large grazing animals such as rhinos, buffaloes, and cows. Both birds and animal get benefit from this mutualistic relationship, while neither then harmed by interaction. Birds also ride on back of animals to pluck out worms from their body, because birds like ergets and crow pick out worms from beneath the hairs from their skin for eating. These worms suck blood from animal and called parasites. This is how birds helps the animals. Oxpecker. A bird which pluck out worms from animal body is shown in slide. Watch. As we know, animals attract lots of insects and worms, which suck their blood and animal feel uncomfortable. So nature hired these birds to help animals. Animals, thank you for watching our video. For any question, comment below. Best of luck.